All four of Hawaii's members of Congress are in favor of removing President Trump from office. But according to one political analyst, it's unlikely given time constraints and the fact that President Trump still has many supporters in Washington. Many across the country watched in horror and disbelief as the nation's capital was taken by force Wednesday, a riot many say was incited by President Donald Trump. Hawaii's members of Congress are calling for action.
Never in my wildest dreams would I have ever imagined that in my first 4 days of being sworn in as a Hawaii's member of Congress, that I would be signing articles of impeachment in the House of Representatives against the President of the United States.
I would support immediate removal. And frankly, the most immediate way for that to happen is for Vice President Pence and the remaining members of his cabinet, those who haven't abandoned ship already, to invoke the 25th Amendment. That would be the fastest way to deem him unfit to continue to serve.
But is there enough time with only 13 days left in his term? And how likely is it to happen? Political analyst Dr. John Hart explains.
There's impeachment and there's invoking the 25th Amendment. That's separate.
Hart says the impeachment process would take months. Hart says invoking the 25th Amendment could be done quickly if Vice President Pence and Trump's cabinet deem him unfit. Pence would become acting president. Trump would have 4 days to contest. Congress would have to vote on it.
That one you could get through quick enough, but it's politically, it's not going to happen.
One hopes that rather than simply abandoning ship, as a number of his cabinet people and others are already doing, they should recognize how he is still a continuing danger to our country. They should do the right thing, but I am not holding my breath.
Jen Boniza, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.